videos and shit that I was on. Or I'm a sub. That's up. And I'm a trap. I'm depressed. I had to wear 10 clothes. People with bullets. Now I need 50 men.
Flight this morning. We'd like to accommodate everyone's luggage, so please save the overhead bins for the larger roller bags. Also, smaller items, your purses, backpacks, laptops, computers can slide right up your seat.
Swan in the cut, stop playing. Time with the can. Yo, how was the flight, yo?
Flight was good. Had a good nap. Now I'm up. I'm ready to park.
Damn. What? Bad drinks. Bad beds.
Bro, you doing this is crazy. Bro, you did this.
Damn, this is a whole photo shoot for real. Stop playing. Stop playing. My man's Kai the cut.
Kai, how you feeling?
Yo, he go to tech. Get
him on here. Come on.
Oh, shit.
I want that
tech. Oh. What you guys say? Post game interview.
Tech down.
Oh.
Get it.
You want to get your get back? You want to get your get back?
Yeah, I'm running back to my
house. All right.
Holy
shit. All right.
You can cut this. You don't get back.
Oh, man. Jalil. What? What? Damn. Baby jeans in the cut, man. Slap. Yo, I can really become a vlogger.
Yo.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
shit.
How are you going? Where are you going?
Damn. Cheeky. Oh, yeah. Watch this.
Oh, yo, you got it?
You ugly.
No.
Got it.
What's that?
This bar.
I'll be crushing you on Monday like it's Wednesday.
Bro 17 with a full sleeve. Shout out OTE. Yes, sir. Rob, OTE? OTE? No? Go ahead, Leo.
Don't even know.
This Leo. I get copyrighted.
Put my whistle in the back.
So you won't get copyrighted.
That's hard.
Well, I might get honored.
They can't enjoy it all. It's a lot. You got it real comfortable.
What's up?
Juice.
Which one that is, I'll give you $100. You can guess which one that is, I'll give you $100.
Lil on the cam.
Just got a good practice at the beautiful OTE Arena, Showdown Arena.
Yes, sir. Hold on. Let me zoom in.
We ain't been asleep. Just got out of shoot around. Then he wants to get to OTE.
What do you think?
Me personally, bad orchestration. How did you get this? Hey bro, I'm tired. He literally could have drilled over here. But it took 2 seconds. Then we gotta walk. That's the point.
Top players in the country be coming for you.
Sheesh.
Yeah. basketball, but we gotta play together, right? What are the two keys that we set at the beginning of the season that are gonna dictate whether we're a good team or not? Whether we can defend and whether we play together, right? No reason we lose the expression, but yo, shit happens. How are we gonna respond? Are we gonna keep continuing to make the same mistakes we've been making? Or are we gonna respond and come back tonight and play to our expectations, to our potential? Are we gonna do that? Or are we gonna continue to make the same mistakes we've been making, right? We gotta be patient on offense and understand mismatches and where we can go and then different angles and how we can either get the ball inside or, you know, whether we need to get a shooter a shot, how we can set somebody else. Sometimes you gotta sacrifice yourself for the betterment of the team and for your teammate to succeed. And when we're able to do that as individuals, start to sacrifice ourselves, cutting hard, knowing I'm not getting the ball, but I know it's going to get my teammate the ball. Like, those are the makings of a really good team. Like, even, like, you watch the Warriors play or Sacramento play. Like, sometimes Klay Thompson cuts hard as shit because he knows that he's going to get Steph open. Or Draymond Green is making millions of dollars because he gets Steph and Klay open, right? Yo, so sometimes, and because of that, they've won 4 fucking championships in the last 8 years. So if we want to be that, one, I have to play all of you more. The guys on the bench, you got to play more. Because we can't keep running our starters down. And we believe in you, we're going to get you in the game. When you get in the game, let's be ready to go and pick us up, okay? And then everyone has to sacrifice a little bit for the betterment of us. Okay? Together. Gotta stay together. Let's get together and get back tonight, all right?
They talking about go at the door. How much money was it? Like $5, $10? I said, all right, I'm going there. She talking about, I have a boyfriend. I'm like, all right, I go back. They talking about.
You got to force your way through that barrier. That's that boyfriend barrier. You got to force your way through that. Yeah. Do it again, Fredo.
Huh?
Buddy, yeah.
Nah, fuck. Well, I'm not a good at that.
Yeah.